Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your Hulu password. Don't panic if you forgot your Hulu password. Hulu makes a web page available where you can enter the email address associated with your Hulu account and get a link to set up a new password for your account. The only catch is that you have to initiate the Hulu password reset from a web browser, and you can't do it directly from any other platforms where you can access Hulu, such as Roku, Xbox, iOS, Android, and more. Now let's walk through the steps to reset your Hulu password. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to hulu.com/forgot. You'll land on a web page that asks if you're having trouble accessing your Hulu account. Step 2. Enter your email address in the Enter Email field and then click Send Me a Reset Link. A message appears that says a link has been sent to the email account associated with your Hulu account. Step 3. Navigate to the email account associated with your Hulu account and then open the email message from Hulu that says update your password in the subject line. Step 4. Click the Reset Password link in the body of the email. You'll be routed to a Hulu Create a New Password screen. Enter a new password for your Hulu account in both the New Password and Confirm New Password fields. The only requirement for your new Hulu password is that the password is at least 6 characters long. Click Submit after entering the required information. Congratulations! You now know how to reset your Hulu password. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.